Hello friends, welcome all of you back to my YouTube channel. This is Virtual Teacher. I am Pawan. Today I am going to show you how to join Windows Insider program on your unsupported PC and also how to get all the Windows updates and how to successfully update your PC to the last version of Windows 11 without having and facing any of TPMO secure boot errors. So let's get started our video. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification at and join with me. If you like this video, please hit on like button. Okay friends, first of all you need to open your start menu and search for distributor. Now you can run this program from giving administrator access to that program. Then in here you need to find hkey local machine folder. Now go to system folder. In here you can find a folder named setup. Then you need to go to this MO setup folder. Now right click on it, go to new option, create a new DWORD 32 bit value. Now you need to rename that value like this. You can copy these values from my blog address. You need to copy this one. Now you need to rename it like this. Now save it. Now again tap on it and go to modify option. Now you need to change this value into 1, then press OK. Now again go to this image based setup option, then you need to right click on it, go to new option and go to key. Now you need to create rename this folder into this one. Now tap on that folder, again go to new option, create a DWORD 32 bit value, then you need to copy this rename and paste it like this. Now again go to modify option, change this value into 1, press OK. Now again copy this rename. Now go to lab config option, right click on it, go to new option and create a DWORD 32 bit value. Now paste your rename, press enter. Now right click on it and go to modify option, then press 1. Now press OK. Then you need to download the files which I have included into the description of this video. Then you need to extract that file. Now you can copy this appraisers.dll file into your clipboard. Then go to this PC option. Now click on view. Then go to shows and enable hidden items like this. Then go to your local disk C. Open Windows BTO. The folder which consists with this sources folder, then paste the DLL file which we have copied already, replace the file, again go to the file where we have downloaded. Now open the CMD. Now you need to right click on that CMD and run it as administrator. Then press 1, press enter. Now you need to restart your PC. If that CMD window asks you to restart your PC, you need to definitely restart your PC. And then all are okay. Okay friends, now let's see if I successfully entered to the Windows Insider program and if I successfully able to upgrade my PC to last version or not. When it came to here, you can see I can install cumulative update for Windows 11 Insider Preview. That means we have successfully joined to our Windows 11 Insider program. When it came to here, you can see we have successfully joined to our Windows Insider program. So thank you all for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification net, and join with me. Stay safe. Thank you.